Hello and welcome to Holier School. I'm Joe.
And I'm Maddie, and this is our virtual 14 plus open evening.
Tonight, we're going to show you around the school, meet the teachers and the students.
But first, let's take a look at why it has to be Holier.
Good evening, everyone. My name's Nick Fall, and I'm head teacher here at Holier. You've just seen some video of our wonderful school, and I hope that served as an exciting introduction. In normal times, I would be giving this introductory talk to hundreds of you in the hall. I'm very aware that you're now watching this online, but I'm still trying to visualize you all there. I want to try and convey exactly how passionate I am about what Holier tries to achieve with its students. We really do believe we're here to do something special, to make a difference to the lives of our students and our community. When I think about Holier, I think about our four aims, and I'd like to share those with you now. Our first aim is to excel in our learning. We have an unbelievable opportunity here at Holier, as we know that students choose to come here. Bonded by that choice, our students, year in, year out, show a relentless determination to achieve at the very highest levels. Thanks to their hard work and the dedication of our staff team and wonderful support colleagues, we help students to go on to the most exciting of careers and opportunities. In order to ensure our students excel in their learning, we view our programme here as a four-year course. We're not only thinking of GCSEs, but we have our mind ahead to A-levels and the international baccalaureate programmes we offer, and then afterwards onto university or to employment opportunities. It is that four-year vision that helps our students to be so successful. I can't tell you how proud I am that our students, for the last 3 years running, have produced GCSE and A-level results that place them in the top 10% of all UK schools in terms of value-added performance. Our second aim is to make a positive difference in everything we do. A key feature of the Holier ethos is to nurture an understanding that caring for others brings the highest chances of long-term happiness and fulfilment. Yes, we want and will ensure our students are academically successful, but we want so much more than that. Holians year in, year out, prove that they will go on to become active, challenging, fun, compassionate members of our society. Our third aim is to ensure that we treat everyone within our community with fairness, care, and respect. Here at Holier, we celebrate difference and diversity. It doesn't matter what your personality, your interests, your hopes and ambitions are, you will find a place here, and you will find a community that accepts you. When you arrive here, you are free to forget about your history, forget about your past. We're here for a fresh start and to value you for who you are. And our final aim is that we believe in our capabilities to build a better world, and we're proud of it. Holier students have gone on to achieve so many magical things, and there are so many examples I could give. I'm going to take you back to this summer, where on the same day, I received two bits of news that made me stop and really reflect and how lucky I am to be working with this wonderful group of students. I'm thinking of Lauren, who recently qualified as a doctor, was starting a medical placement in Barbados. Lauren wrote to the school to let us know how she was getting along and to tell us that just as she was starting that career chance of a lifetime in the sunny climes of the Caribbean, she had made the decision to pack in that placement and return to London to be on the front line and to fight against COVID. You can only imagine how proud we were. I'm also thinking of Ryan, who I remember on his first day at Holier, well over 10 years ago now. Ryan was absolutely obsessed with science. And here he found a home where he could discuss nothing else day in, day out. And with the nurturing and support and encouragement of his peers and his teachers, Ryan has gone on to forge a career in science. In fact, we found out he's just completed his doctorate. And you can imagine how astounded we were when we found out that Ryan's PhD research was featured on the front cover of Science Journal, the world's leading scientific academic publication. It's not so much the achievement on its own that stands out, it's the humility and passion that Ryan had for his subject that we remember. And that's what we want for all students. So it doesn't matter whether you're a Ryan or a Lauren or someone with a completely different vision and ambition for the world. What matters is we're here to help you there. We're here to help you achieve the extraordinary. And now over to Joe and Maddie, who are talking with some of our students.
We'll be hearing from Mr. Fall again shortly, but first we're going to talk to some of the students.
With us we've got Noah, Jazz, Alicia, Theo and Ivan.
Noah, can we start with you? What do you like about the Holier community?
Holier really is a community, and that's not trying to be cheesy. Everyone's just really welcoming.
The teachers are so supportive, and I think they really help to bring everyone together, because we're all in the same boat. We are all just a little bit nervous on the inside.
And it really doesn't take long, either. Maybe 1-2 days. You start making friends immediately because there's so many people here who share interests or share something with you.
You have to remember that it's just natural to be a bit scared and a bit worried, and that you definitely aren't the only one. Mm. And that even though a lot of the sick formers seem big and scary, and you know, you're going to
Am I?
With older students, like, it's after, like Noah said, a couple of days, it just feels like you've been there forever, so you have absolutely nothing to worry about.
Alicia, what are your plans for the future and how have Holier helped you with these?
I've just applied to medical school and I definitely wouldn't have been able to do it without the teachers and the school support. There's careers advisor, making sure that I've met all the deadlines and I'm aware of all the requirements. And then my class teachers making sure that I'm on track to reach the grades that I need.
I really like the fact that it's a really friendly environment and that you need self-motivation. Even though the teachers are really good and really help you with your work when you don't understand something. I also like the fact that business is a subject here as GCSE and I'm really enjoying it so far.
I've really liked the events that we've had so far at Holier. What events and societies do you like?
Sports day is something else. I really enjoy it. And as someone who's not athletic either, it's just really fun.
Can I just say, last sports day,
Theo, don't bring it up.
Noah got signed up for the 1500 metres.
Yeah.
And we had almost half of the year running with him. Yeah, after like the second lap, just all of us just going with him.
It was three laps, Theo. no, that. But I think that is just case in point about how friendly the entire school is. The fact that someone was willing to lend someone who was struggling with a bit of athletic support is fantastic. But other than that, school council is brilliant. And there's so much other stuff to look forward to.
Do you guys have any final words of advice for those considering joining Holier?
Yeah, I'd just like to say, if you're not sure if you want to come, maybe there aren't many people from your school coming with you, not many of your friends, just come, you will make new friends. I only had one person in my form from my old school, but it didn't matter. I made friends in my form and in other forms.
You meet so many interesting people at Holier. People I'd never have met anywhere else. And it's fantastic, and no one's made me say this, but I think coming to Holtier is one of the best decisions I've ever made. I really enjoy it here, and everyone else will too. It's that good of a school.
Thanks so much, guys. It's been really nice talking to you. As was mentioned before, Mr. Ford's a former student of Holtier, so we thought it'd be a good idea to have a deeper dive into why he thought Holtier was so special.
Over to our head boy and head girl, Josh and Freya, who are with Mr. Fool now.
We both remember our first days coming in and meeting all of our, who are now our best friends. Can you remember your first day at Holtier?
Strangely enough, I remember it like yesterday. I remember taking a lot of time with my hair because at the time I was growing my hair long and that was very important to me. I was perhaps a little lost in my education and I found a whole group of teachers and a school community who took a personal interest in me, really encouraged and nurtured me. And really, it's not an exaggeration to say it changed the course of my whole life and really influenced my decision to become a teacher. And you can see if you look here in this book here, this is going back too many years. And just over here, you can see this is me when I'm looking relatively young at the start of my Holtier career. It really taught me the importance of forming positive relationships with students. And actually, helping students is relatively easy if you value those positive relationships. And that's what we try and do in this school. And I hope that's something you'll be able to say when you've left, that you've had that experience. How do you think you guys have changed?
What Holtier has done for me is that I kind of joined with no self-confidence or any idea that, you know, I didn't think I'd ever be able to stand up in front of a classroom and speak, let alone do a Zoom call to the entire school. But it's that kind of, it lets you build up self-confidence.
You can come in thinking that you're absolutely no good at anything, but then you'll end up being able to do assemblies, being pulled in on the morning of it to fill in a gap, and you'll be able to smash it.
And that's what we want our new students to see, those who join us at 14, because I remember you at 14. God. And how you were, and it's that journey. That's one of the distinctive things about Holtier. It's that four-year journey. We don't just think about GCSEs. We think about your GCSEs, your A-levels or your international baccalaureate courses and the university or employment opportunities.
For me then, Holtier's been great for being able to grow and feeling empowered to do whatever I want. But what would you say makes Holtier special for the Holtier, and what sort of person do you think it's geared towards?
I think we're always careful about avoiding categorising students into pigeonholes. One of the things that really makes Holtier special for me is our celebration of difference. That it's not actually the things that we've got in common that are the most exciting things, it's how we're different. And Holtier's always had a proud reputation of whatever you're interested in, you'll find a home for that here.
Thanks, Mr. Fool, Freya and Josh. Before we start our Q&A session with Mr. Fool and the teachers, we'd like to let you know that you can find out more about GCSEs on our website.
Yes, go to holtier.co.uk and you'll find more information about each course, and each teacher will have made a short presentation about their subject. You'll also be able to see the facilities and the classrooms in more detail.
You can pick and choose which ones you want to watch depending on your interests and the subjects you want to take.
Right, time for our final panel chat. With us, we've got Miss Warmby, Mr. Fool, Miss Soans and Mr. Campbell.
Mr. Fool, if we start with you, what is the entry criteria for Holtier?
Two entry criteria. The first one is based around CAT scores. We ask for students to have a mean average CAT of 109 or higher. And secondly, around progress tests in mathematics and English. And here we ask for students to have scores of 103 and higher in each of those.
But what if a student didn't meet the criteria?
A really important question, Maddie. We absolutely recommend that those students who are near to meeting our criteria still apply.
And it's a four-year programme, so through GCSEs and A-level or IB, students will develop a whole range of skills, and we've got a lot of support here at Holtier to develop those independent skills. So you've got the form tutor, head of year, lots of careers advice as well. So really setting up students to really aspire to their future and the end point hopefully being going to university and doing their dream career.
What support is there for special needs students?
We have teaching assistants who can work with students in lesson and also outside of lesson with one-to-ones. But I think the most important thing that we do here at Holier is, as teachers of our subjects, we make sure we get to know each student individually, and we get to know what works for them, how do they learn, what do they find easy, what do they find difficult, and we find ways to support them in the lesson and challenge them as well.
Are there going to be any changes to the GCSE programme?
Two headline things I would like to emphasise. Firstly, a new programme for 2021 called Design, Engineer, Construct. And that programme is all about appealing to those students who are looking for careers in engineering or the higher levels of construction. It really appeals to those who want to work with industry professionals, who are heading for university, or directly into the engineering and construction environments at 18. Secondly, I'd also like to emphasise our role as a Confucius classroom, where we work very closely with our partner school in Beijing, and that has enabled us to offer Mandarin Chinese as a language choice to students if they join us.
What extracurricular activities are there?
Generally, there are many, many enrichment activities and extracurricular activities, and we always listen to the ideas of the students. Many of those ideas are brought forward through the Student Council, and you will have the opportunity, if you're a 14-plus student, to provide any ideas you have for extracurricular activities going forward.
Should students inform their previous school if they're applying for Holier?
We will inform the previous schools at the end of the application process. When students are invited here to school, they'll meet with a member of staff like ourselves to have a brief chat about their strengths and weaknesses and what they're looking forward to at Holier. They'll also have a chance to have some lesson experiences. That happens in the school day, so out of necessity, we will inform the 11 to 16 schools as we invite those students in.
Mr. Fool, we've already heard that you were a previous Holier student, but Mrs. Warmby and Miss Soans, you were also previous Holier students. What's special about this school to you? What memories do you have?
I think the best memory I have of Holier is you get that sense of community. And I really remember every year around October, you'd have Chic Week, and we'd raise awareness for specific charities locally and internationally, but all the while having fun, dressing up every day for a different theme and having lots of events like Battle of the Bands, and that part of Holier was really special.
Oh, definitely, and as a teacher I'm still dressing up for Chic Week. I enjoy it every year. I think one of my the best memories I've got of being a Holier is just the great people you meet, and they're still my friends now, best of friends.
So, Mr. Campbell, as well as being a teacher, you've had two sons that have passed all the way through Holier and are now in university. What kind of experience has that been like for you?
A very, very positive one. And more importantly, a very positive one for both of my sons. They were happy at their previous schools, but they decided they wanted a change. They wanted what Holier had to offer, the diversity, but also the academic rigour that we offer here at Holier. The unique environment, we've said it before, it is very unique. It's like nowhere else, but it has many, many, many of the strengths that you would want in any school.
Yeah, my daughter's just started year 10. She settled in really quickly, and you know, that's always a worry, are they going to settle in? But she did, and she's made loads of good new friends, and is just loving her new experience here at Holier.
For those families that are entitled to Jersey Premium funding, what is it used for at this school?
Anything and everything to help a student get ahead. So that could be in terms of providing resources, be it laptops, textbooks, or additional reading material. But we also have on staff a number of Jersey Premium champions, and their role is to mentor students, to encourage them to succeed and really believe in themselves. But above all of that, the secret to any student being successful, Jersey Premium or not, is outstanding teaching and learning in the classroom. And so we invest, that our biggest investment in the school is in training our teachers, trying to make those lessons exciting, dynamic and challenging, so you can leave with the very, very highest of qualifications.
That brings us to the end of our 14 Plus event. Thank you for joining us.
If you would like to apply to join the school in the September of 2021, your forms need to reach us by the 9th of December.
If you have any questions on how to apply, contact Miss Fromage or go to our website holier.co.uk.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.